guys, it's Sarah, and as some of you know today, it is my mom's birthday. So I am filming a special video that she doesn't know what I'm videoing around. She figures it's her birthday. She thinks I'm doing a special birthday song or something. But today, I am going to be singing one of her favorite songs from her favorite albums when she was little. There's a story behind it. When she was 10, this creepy dude sent her the Muppets album in the mail, and it was her favorite album, like, ever. And she fell in love with the Muppets and Kermit and everything. So her and my uncle, her younger brother, but not her youngest younger brother, the one that's only like 2.5 years younger than her, their favorite song was actually, can you picture that? But her favorite song was, like, her favorite song by itself was Rainbow Connection. So, that is what I'm going to be singing today. And I love the Muppets. I love Frank Oz. I miss him dearly. He died of the same strain of the virus of the strep infection that my dad was infected with that, like, made him be in the wheelchair. So, his death is, like, very near and dear to my heart because I love him. I love the Muppets. I always have because I grew up with them. So, here we go. Hopefully you can hear the sound. Why are there so many songs about rainbows? What's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions. And rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know we'll all wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, lovers, the dreamers, and me. Who said that every wish would be heard and answered when wished on the morning star? Somebody thought of it, and someone believed it, and look what it's done so far. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing? What do we think we might see? Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, lovers, the dreamers, and me. All of us under its spell, we know that it's probably magic. Oh, guys, that was it. It's my mom's like favorite song from the album. I honestly love that one too. My favorite song from the album is probably actually I Hope That Something Better Comes Along. That song is hilarious. I mean, all the Muppet songs are. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!